Once upon a time, there was a little Hungarian girl who spent all her time in the gym. She trained for long hours on the most barbaric equipment. Balance beam, uneven bars, pummel horse. It was long and difficult work for such a little girl who dreamed of wide open spaces and new horizons. Growing up, Henrietta Onodi became a champion gymnast. Thanks to her celebrity, her dream came true: to discover the wide canyons of Western USA. She also realized that she could carry out her discipline in a sublime setting. Henrietta has become the little princess of the Far West.